well water testing. But I live on our state's largest natural lake, Glacier Formed Lake. And a mile uphill from me is someone who drives a frack truck for the gas industry, and he parks it alongside of the creek that runs from there into the lake. I've seen fluid leaking from this truck, and I don't know what it is. I never know whether he's got the fresh water in that truck that they're using to take to the drill site to add the chemicals to, or if it's the wastewater. Sometimes the truck says residual waste. I've called DEP, and I've called three offices of DEP, and get nowhere. And so we're upset about it from the neighborhood, and somebody said we should test that. How do you get that number? If I can't get DEP, anybody have an answer on that?
We actually have a number of labs that we use on our website at shelters.org, and you can contact them. They'll send you instructions on how to test that. Nobody from Shell does will ever trespass on somebody's property. So make sure that you're not doing that by not trespassing on somebody else's property. Either way, whatever's in that, there's probably been something bad in it at one point or another. They don't change out those tanks. They're not, this tank is for fresh water, this tank is for contaminated.
It absolutely terrifies me from all that I have learned that one accident with this truck could destroy that lake. Sad.
Thanks. Yes, sir.
We also have, there's a group called Water Dogs that's doing some water testing locally. And we actually have someone in our group, Gasco Awareness Coalition, that does water testing. So we'll get them in contact.